climate neutral aviation by 2050. Considering that commercial electrified propulsion is still in its infancy, this is a big goal for the greater aviation community. And it gets even bigger, since experts are predicting that air travel will triple in the same time frame. Of course, this triples the emission challenge as well. Sustainable, safer, and smarter. We all want society to move in this direction. And then there's the ever-increasing interconnectivity between, which presents opportunities as well as challenges. Perhaps the most urgent of these is reducing our carbon footprint. But most options towards this goal, like electrified propulsion and alternative fuels, introduce even more challenges in return. The good news is that the aviation industry has concrete scenarios to innovate right now. Electric and hybrid electric propulsion introduces new possibilities for innovative aircraft configurations. For example, urban air mobility solutions based on eVTOL, which is electric vertical and landing technology, are only one of the emerging options. Plus, aerospace companies are investigating alternative energy sources, such as hydrogen and synthetic fuels. Other innovative examples include new aerodynamic configurations and structural architectures, such as blended wing body aircraft and aircraft with high aspect ratio wings. Part of the Siemens Accelerator portfolio, Simcenter solutions can unlock a world of possibilities when it comes to innovation. In a world where the complexity of aerospace architecture and systems continuously increases, Simcenter answers engineering challenges with its dynamic and integrated model-based engineering approach. From the component level to the entire integrated aircraft, Simcenter supports your electric and hybrid electric system design using agile product development and engineering. Simcenter helps you reduce your overall development costs by securing certification while you design. It provides essential proof of compliance data using both virtual and physical testing for the mission critical certification process. Simcenter can help reduce risks associated with developing hydrogen fuel cells or hydrogen-fueled gas turbine. It addresses challenges related to storage, distribution, and energy conversion. By improving aerodynamics and structural performance, you can further reduce an aircraft's weight to improve overall efficiency and sustainability without compromising safety. Simcenter creates engineering insights and critical data for aviation engineering processes. With Simcenter, you will successfully predict aircraft performance using comprehensive digital twins. Make engineering decisions earlier in the concept phase. Gain insights into integrated aircraft behavior. Optimize designs and innovate faster with greater confidence. Interconnect and manage scalable models for agile product development, model-based systems engineering, and verification processes. Simcenter, opening a world of possibilities for a smarter, safer, and more sustainable future. Or in other words, a better tomorrow.